that, right? It's kind of cool that you just wanted to do this out of nowhere. All right, so you do know what you're guarding, right? Yeah, walking down the lines. You are aware about the bug in their system that they see you as a bare endoskeleton, right? Now, the system that endoskeletons around the place can ruin customer satisfaction. They'll try to stuff you inside of this. But don't worry, the place is really small and it should be really easy to track. You may notice those two guard halls and those two bright buttons. Yeah, when you see one of the animatronics trying to get into your office, press the orange button. The door they're trying to get in as fast as possible. This will trigger an electric shock that will fry their circuits, calling them to do a system restart or something. And if you're worried that they'll just be more eager to get into your office, then don't press the button. They'll just get inside and kill you anyways. See? You better die. Also, these electric shocks take a really long time to cool down for some reason. So in the event that you start roaming around in your camera, you just zap them right there. But the shocks that make in the camera aren't that strong as they are in your doors. These shocks will just make the animatronic stop for about a while, but they'll come active eventually. If you flick at the bottom of your screen, you'll see some pipes. These pipes will frequently hit. You can't trigger shock if you have this. It's a safety procedure. And this is because it may trigger a chain reaction and will cause the shock to reach you. Now, the fix is not that bad at all. Click on a leaking pipe to fix it, by the way. I think you got this under control. Just remember to watch the camera from time to time and you should be safe. Alright, talk to you later, man.